I can spend that money rather than thinking about saving. You know, if you're in church or you know a little bit about money, what a lot of times what we talk about in church is basically how do we get those churches talk about money. Some people won't, some churches won't, but we talk about tithes and offering and alms. And if you're giving in church, you're supposed to give 10% of your earnings. Well, in this case, we want you to not only give 10% to the church of those things that you make, but we want you to give, think about paying yourself. How do we pay ourselves? We save money. If I'm working and I make, I'm just gonna throw out a figure that's easy to use, $100 a week, then if I give 10% to the church, that's $10. And if I give 10% to my savings, that's $10. Then I have $80 to spend. So that $80, I might have, you know, whatever I have to spend that $80 on, then I'm going to spend that $80, because that's the way that you can, and not to spend over 80, because if I spend over 80, that means that I'm going to have to dip in my savings that I was saving, and that was $10 over here. So let's say, for instance, you're saving $100 a week, and you're saving, not saving $100 a week, saving that $10 a week. 10, 20, 30, 40, 4 weeks in a year, then that's, I mean, in a month, so 4 weeks in a month, that's $40. $40 a month. Just think. And if I don't touch it, then I go to the next month. I'm saving $40. That's 80. So we're saying roughly $10 a week times 52 weeks. How much money is that? That's a little chunk of change, isn't it? And we want to be able to at least save that amount. That's if you're making $100 a week. Well, you say, Ms. Deb, I'm not making $100 a week because I don't work. Well, okay, you may not work, but do you have a little nest egg? Does mom or dad or both of them give you a little, $1 or $2 or something like that? And you say, well, yeah, I get a little allowance sometimes. I do some chores. I get a little allowance for doing my chores. Well, if you get a little allowance for doing your chores, then, okay, I can save a little bit. I don't care if it's a quarter. I can save a little bit out of that, my money that I get for doing my chores. But the whole point that I'm trying to get over to you this afternoon is saving money. We have not been brought up to save. So a lot of times when we get money, we just spend it because we haven't really, no one has taught us to save. No one has taught us to budget our money. No one has taught us about really understanding what money is all about. So when we get out there and we get 16, 17, 18, we start working, only thing we know to do is go buy whatever. I become, you know, I just start spending. And I'm not even thinking about saving. I'm not thinking about mom, helping her, giving her a little bit. I'm not thinking about dad, giving, you know, a little bit there if I need to. So one of the things that I really want you to understand is that understanding money means that I can have financial dignity. What I teach is understanding credit scores and understanding a credit report. I'm not going to get into that with you all.